What is up, guys? It is me, Tyler, back here on Run That Crazy. And today we're talking about this demonetizing shit. Fuck you doing, bro? So, in YouTube now, you can't play music and get money. I don't give a fuck. Fuck, you can't say cuss words and get money. Fuckity fuck, fuck, fuck. Fuck you, American Snuff.
You know,
I ain't
I was
done.
Like a good-looking kid like you.
Fucking fags. Ow.
Bitch.
Fuck off. You fucking hit me with a cap. Fucking hit
you.
You
just throw my Jesus coin at me that has, like, the God's Prayer on it?
I hit you with a coin.
That has God's Prayer on it.
I didn't know what coin it was, my bad.
You just threw Jesus at me.
Let me say, sorry. Forgive me. My bad, y'all. Lay up in the tall grass so I view the stars. Copyright me, bitch. I don't give a fuck. Sometimes I get higher than the Colorado Rockies, hoping that the county sheriff don't stop me. I ain't even gonna put a dip in this video. Y'all, I want to see something funny. Look at Jesse when he was a kid. That's Jesse. That's Jesse when he was a kid. I look worse.
Oh, that was when I was in kindergarten.
Yeah. Tower looks so weird. Oh, Mary Jane. I was just kidding about that fucking American Snuff shit. I ain't fucking dealing with that shit no more. He's probably gonna get mad and fucking come out with a roast, but I don't give a fuck because I'm not gonna roast him back. Let my flip phone. Oh shit, Jesse, cut the music off the book. So I guess I'm gonna talk to you guys about. Alright, so I was on a Skype call with Dylan last night, American Snuff, Dylan Shree. So, turns out, American Snuff has a video of a Mud Jug movie or whatever the fuck. Has Kenny's girlfriend's nudes and says that Kenny can't fuck with him and told me that he said fuck Kenny. Okay, now, I don't get why you're gonna say fuck someone when they gave you fucking shoutouts and shit all the fucking time and you're just gonna be a little ass towards them. That's weird, fuck. But hey, some people are like that. Some people ask for handouts and don't do shit. And don't give a fuck. I mean, I'm not judging anyone if they're, I mean. Shit. If you're gonna give someone a shout out, then why the fuck are you gonna let them screw you over? Bitch lights up. Oh, that's cool.
Go and take piss.
Cool, folks. But I'll be back. But yeah, y'all, I felt like I had to say that because you damn well know Kenny's not going to say anything.
My brother still got that dip in.
Damn well know that fucking American snuff isn't going to say anything. Man, hell.
Oh, fuck.
They're a bunch of pussies. I mean, Kenny's not going to say it because he doesn't want to lose his Mud Jug sponsorship. He's always asking for fucking donations and shit. Kenny's just a bitch. I mean, I like Kenny, I do, but fucking asking for handouts all the time gets annoying. I mean, do you really think someone's gonna give you a handout if you ask every fucking 2 months or something? No, they're not, because, for one, they have a life. For two, they don't give a fuck. If you can't afford shit yourself. For three, why are you gonna send someone fucking nudes of your girlfriend? I mean, it's just fucking stupid that people do that nowadays. They send people shit that they're supposed to keep private. And no Americans know if he's gonna watch this video and he's gonna make a video about me, because I'm explaining all this shit to y'all and he doesn't want it leaked and everything. So, yeah. I did record a Skype call of him saying all this shit, but I'm not uploading it for purposes.
Yes. Because
I'm not gonna fucking upload it because I'm not that type of person. I mean, I don't give a fuck if you got 20 fucking thousand subscribers. I'm still not gonna upload it. So yeah, guys, it's been me on the Real Tree Boys channel, and I'll see you guys on the fucking Internet Crazy channel, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace.